many years, for me, sport was about winning. So important that all my life, this for me was the most important thing. I would get 10 kids, I would try to bring out who the best in them are and try to coach them to become even better. This is so different from education, because you get, if you're weak in class, you get special classes in education. In sport, if you're the best in class, you get special classes. So this is one fundamental difference with education and sport. The other fundamental difference is that as a student or as a parent, if somebody says, I have failed, we try to hide our mark sheet. We go in and parents would say, yes, September mein pass ho jayega, tab batayenge. We will hide it. But if you're going on to play, whether you're 10 year old or a world champion, you are in front of people having to admit your failure. That is one fundamental difference between sport and education. Here you are in front of people saying, I am a loser. And if in life you can come out back again and rectify your mistakes and go on to win, that's the biggest confidence life can give. And that is what sport is. And these are two fundamental differences. For me, for many years, all of sport was about passion, winning, pride, India's flag flying, and it is the most important thing. Till a few years back, about now 2.5 years back, a girl who is 13 years old taught me that all I know about sport is so little. And today when I talk about sport, I hold my hands and say, what I don't know. Because there was this girl who was 13, whom I threw a shuttle to, and all she had to do was catch the shuttle and throw it back. And she missed it. And for me, I never thought people, because at the end of the class, I just walked off and I threw another shuttle, she dropped it, and I just walked off. I said, forget it. The 30 other kids, I coached all of them, I got back, and she was waiting to ask me, sir, teach me how to catch. And today also, when I think about it, it brings tears to my eyes. Because never in my life did I think that I will have to answer these questions. Today as a nation, if I were to ask this question 30 years back to now, are we literate? And the universal answer here would be,